Do you think he's filled with confidence, or he says, I gave up 10 last time?
I think he probably thought, well, it has to be better. Heinen plays it ahead for Poehling. He can move. Poehling scores! Ryan Poehling makes it 1-0 Pittsburgh!
He hadn't scored in forever. Today it's Ryan Poehling. Takes the feed from Danton Heinen. He reads the turnover and gets in front of Rasmus Sandin, the former first-round pick of the Montreal Canadiens, who scored 3 goals in his first NHL game. Lofts this over Kemper.